I do like amphetamines and stimulants. It's fairly just by predisposed to sort of be a quiet sort of character. So I tried different things and decided that was, I don't know, how I really enjoyed it. So I kept using it. I wouldn't really say addicted more so than just when you enjoy something, it's very easy for it to come under moral scrutiny when it's something like drugs that are like, that it's not exactly something like pot, you know, it comes from the ground, it goes through a chemical process, so it's automatically going to be viewed as bad. I wouldn't say addicted, but I've probably for the most part of 2 years. Definitely, in a good way, I suppose, for the fact of it helped me come out of my shell a bit. If it wasn't for it, I never would have gotten to experience things that really did turn my life around for the better. But in saying that, it is a double-edged sword. It does have a lot of drawbacks. If you aren't careful and you don't exercise moderation and realise that you do have limitations, it will take over your life. When your time is dedicated to doing these things, because it is sort of on the fringes of society, it's not socially acceptable, so much of your time goes into it, it can change you. You have to be very wary of how much you want to commit to it. For the people that do know, it's something you never want your family to know. That's you keep that sort of life private. Friends sort of see it from time to time. If they don't like it, no one's perfect. You try not to bring it too out into the open. There's always withdrawals, but sort of something you look at, you sort of draw your line in the sand and say, right, this is a limit and this is where I stop. Everyone goes through cycles where they're really good with it and then they're really bad with it. You just got to know when to put your foot down. If you can't exercise restraint, then that's your problem. When my health becomes a problem, I guess. I'd say just be careful. If you're not somebody, don't ever let it be forced upon you, and don't bring it on anyone else. Keep it to yourself and don't involve other people.